SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable read receipts on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've ever sent someone a message on your iPhone and the little indication underneath that message said read, then that indicates that the recipient has read receipts enabled on their device. But if other people aren't able to see when you've read their messages and you would like them to be able to, then you can enable read receipts on your own iPhone by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Messages option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again until you find the Send Read Receipts option. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of that to turn it on. And now, as it says underneath here, when this is on, people are notified when you have read their messages and that this enables read receipts for all conversations.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.